So guys, welcome to my makeup routine. Today we're using Peach palette and some $110 foundation and really fluffy brushes that I can barely feel on my face. Mm-hmm. And now I'm gonna put 8 pumps of setting spray on my face. Mm-hmm. I really do that though. I put like 8. But I just got this new Tarte one, so I can't even feel it on my face.
Which one is it?
It's like Tarte something. Got my eyelash extensions removed, guys, so let me know in your comment in the comments down below if you like my caterpillars or my butterflies. No, it should be butterflies or caterpillars, because the caterpillar is like the small thing before the butterfly.
Yes.
So do you like my butterfly? do you like my caterpillar or my butterfly?
All right, I'm gonna order some Starbucks.
Some Postmates. I wish on Postmates you could use the same deals that you use for the restaurants. Like I have the gold card, and if I have a free drink, I need to be able to use it on Postmates, right?
You can?
No. And then, like, if you buy, like, Starbucks on Postmates, then you can't, your money won't, like, if you get drinks, it won't add up to your free drinks on Starbucks.
Complain?
No. I'm gonna make a thing where people can vote about Starbucks. What do y'all want from Starbucks? Add custom item. I'm saying that again. Frappuccino. What the heck? It's not Frappuccino. I'm just gonna say frapp because I don't know how to spell Frappuccino, alright? Double chocolatey chip. Alright, guys. Shout out to the Ace family. I love them. Yes, I have their merch. Don't judge me. They have a little baby girl. Her name is Elle Lively, and she has more followers on Instagram than like everyone in the world. She's like a million followers.
Oh wow.
That's a lot of followers.
She probably has like no idea.
She's one. She's almost 2. For Brazil. Arnie's here.
Hey, I'm Diana Lomelin, and today I'm doing Jordan's makeup, and we're just doing, like, we're going for a more, like, subtle, natural glam. I'm excited.
Yes, Brooke, sing. This is that family I'm wearing.
This is her favorite.
Aw, she's so cute.
You wanna say hi?
Hi. You look pretty.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I like your.
Thanks.
I'm ready.
I don't even have a rack. It's just like I brought you some random crap.
Okay.
And him.
Crap?
Not crap. Good stuff. What's the post needs?
It's gonna be right out. Like if you.
Okay.
Yeah. I'll send your message.
Thank you. I use Siri for everything. I probably use Siri more than everyone. No. Siri. Siri.
So cute. So cute.
Hi, Marnie.
Hi.
What are you doing? Struggling?
Yeah.
Yeah, I realized that we spent $38 at Starbucks.
So they messed up one of your drinks, but they gave you another one for free or something? I don't know.
What do you mean?
I don't know. Not us.
Definitely not us.
Not us.
What the
thing? I'm curious to what.
Clearly, you don't have my back. Clearly. Hold on.
Yeah. Yes!
Look how they're 24. Or just a crop top situation that you already own.
Just a little casual Sunday dressing. I need something, I can't stop.
Getting dressed, you know, daily routine. Put on the clothes. Smell the fresh air.
Right.
It's another day, another video. Yesterday I surprised Jordan for our 1 year anniversary to Disneyland, so that's what's going on right now.
I have a little bit so far, but
I'm not fully satisfied. I feel like I'm like in a boy band.
No.
Like Harry Styles or something.
That's good. He's like a style icon, so.
Yeah, he's a, yeah.
Harry, if you're listening, I love you.
Harry, if you're watching this.
Hit us up.
I need new black pants. Boy went shopping.
Hey. You guys had a car picking you up, and so I was like,
I guess we have a car picking us up. That's better for me.
But I don't know, like, that's
my focus, right?
Put on my favorite socks, my boys. P-Rock. Yep. Something.
She did.
Yeah.
I know, that's why I just pulled it out, because I was like,
yeah,
you're keeping it.
Yeah. I always forget to put on my socks before I put on my pants because, I don't know, when I put on my pants first, it sucks to put on your socks because, like, you have to, it's just a hassle. I'm just going to go like this. No one's going to judge me, right? Whatever.
Kneecap.
Hi, YouTube.
Anything else you'd like to say?
I'm a superstar.
He's really excited that he was in a YouTube video.
Right, soon.
Come inside, guys. Here, room 4.
Ew. Why are you there?
Because I have a car service coming in like 10 minutes. You're supposed to say I look beautiful, Dad.
You are always beautiful.
Thanks.
At least to stay covered up.
Yep. I agree.
Oh, Brandon agrees with that. You guys get along. You guys should date.
What?
Not clean.
It's really not clean at all. Wonder why the truck never had any air heat for years.
Just did it.
He's clearly feeling himself, aren't you?
Okay, good, good.
So what is up, Vlogmas? I know you guys just saw me getting ready, but welcome to today's video. I have a meet and greet today with Brandon! And we're going to Modern Pamper where I get my nails done. We only had 3 days, basically, to promote this meet and greet. So we don't know if there's gonna be 5 people there, or 50 people there, or 100 people there. We have no idea, but we're asking people to bring a
toy.
Unwrapped toy for Toys for Tots donation to get in. The first 3 people get free nails and toes Manny Petty, and what else? We're selling merch. It's gonna be a fun day. So
Sunday fun day.
Woo! Suburban Riot. This top from Brandy Melville. Oh, the back says good vibes because that's what we're all about here. And this is a long sleeve Brandy Melville top, and I'm starting wearing a white bra. My mom's gonna get mad because she thinks she can see my bra. Then these jeans are from Topshop. That's my butt. This is the front. And then these shoes are from
That's not her butt.
Steve Madden. Those shoes.
Poppin'.
Steve Madden. How are you going now, Brandon?
This is from Marnie. this is from Guess. You know, Paxson, you need a model.
Hey, stop touching my balloon.
Anyways, these pants are also from Paxson. So Paxson, if you do need a model,
Brandon,
like I said. It's your fault.
Okay, so my outfit is from Suburban Riot, Brandy Melville, Top Shop, and Steve Madden. Yes.
And Mine is from Marnie, Paxson, guess, you know. Guess, Paxson, you need a model. Pants, Paxson, you need a model. Shoes, Ian Connor's Revenge. Ian Connor, you need a model. I'm here for you.
Okay, babe, this is my blog. So, yeah. I am the star of the show.
Beyond Brandon, hit me up, or I'll see you guys later.
Brandon, drew my hair, what's up? Good vibes, that's what we're all about, yo.
Hello. Ready to go, yo?
Ready to go, yo. Ready to go.
We're on our way to the meet and greet.
Oh my god, oh, look!
Oh, that's cute.
Look! This is. Wait, hold my hand while we walk.
Okay.
Cocoa's hot, smells like cookies and we're all wrapped up. Got the one in my onesie and that's enough. It's like I'm living in candy cane lane. Anticipation got me going insane. Sugar and spice and everything white. It's gonna be one for the books. Gonna be the best Christmas ever.
Yeah. and Brandon, of course. You guys, thank you so much for bringing your toys. This Toys for Tots charity event. Hopefully it's an annual thing we're going to be doing every year, and it's for a great cause. We're going to be getting the show underway and music back going real soon, and you guys enjoy the festivities today.
So I know that the first 3 people in line got like free manicures and everything, but if you guys wanted to get manicures and pedicures for a discount, if you buy merch, and like if it's a t-shirt, you'll get $5.5% off. If it's like something else, you'll get 10% off, and then like a hoodie, it's 20% off. So you have a bunch of merch back there so you can get discounts. And yeah, you don't even have to use it today. You can bring it back for another day. Yeah, thanks for coming.
What's it called?
And we also have wolf spiders.
Brown, red, I don't think it was a brown recluse, though. It could have been a baby garden spider. Wool spider. No, yeah. It's not a garden spider.
No.
No?
Ask him. He saw it close. Was it that?
I feel like it had more legs.
Yeah.